The third step of this process is to delete the quiz that was imported, because we're going to create a new quiz with a random set of questions. To delete the quiz, click the More Actions button, click Delete. Click on the checkbox next to the quiz that was added by importing the test bank questions. Click Delete Selected. Click Yes in the confirmation box. You'll see that it's deleted. Click Cancel to go back to the Manage Quiz area.